I finally caved in and I made some quesa birria tacos.
I cannot exaggerate how good these were.
We were using some goat. Remember folks, they do say you are what you eat.
We sear off the goat here just to get some beautiful color. Toss in an onion and my garlic. Here's our lovely spice mix. Time to toast down the spices with the tomato paste. Re-add your goat. Cover with stock or water. We used a couple non-traditional cooking methods, but I do believe that majority of the ingredients are accurate. Now in a cheesecloth, we have more love. And here we have some ancho, arbol, and guajillo chili. Let's rehydrate the chilies and our tea bag full of love. Once it turns into a bubble bath, shut it up with a lid and drop to a simmer. After an hour, fish out your chilies. Toss them in with your onions and garlic, a couple cups of broth, and a splash of vinegar. We re-add and cook for about 2 more hours. And the goat falls apart like your life.
Corn tortilla.
Tortilla gets dipped into the pan. Oaxaca cheese, shredded goat, and a little bit more love. Now fold it in half. I like a little lime juice in the consomme, and now we have final product. Now bismillah.
And you already know I do this for y'all.